welcome. It's Friday. Did anybody see the comet?
No.
Did you see the comet? I mean, it was so cloudy for so long, and it was just like, I don't even know where to look. Oh my God. I'm such a stargazer. Anyway, let's do this. Nope, I'm so quick plugging in. Technically challenged already. So to work at a tanning salon, and we had to manually set all of our beds. We have 30 beds. We have 4 upstairs. I can't even count how many times I've gone up and down. Is that considered hazard pay?
Four, three, let's pull on that right side, open it up.
We take up for four, for three, for two. Get up, turn it over the right leg. Push up, left heel down. Build the stretch right through that calf. Stay four, three, two. Come high to the toe, or two connect to the down one. Then you're going to find your back, lift up, push your hips forward. We stay for four, three, two, and one. Slide it left, sit back, hands on that left side. Turn the right knee high in the sky, so you're going to stretch that right hand. Stay for four, for three, turn to the front, to the lower back. Under for two, down for two. Once more, one more. Step out, shift out, left to right. Chest is already parallel to the floor. Contract your shoulders, legs around the spine, core tight. Four more, four, three, two. Let's hold on that left side, opening it up. Using that forearm, just a little pressure. Hold for four, three, two, and one. Stand up, turn it up and over. Right heel down, so you're stretching that right back. Good. Stay on four, three, two. Up in the ball of the foot. Drop your hips, sit down, cup fingers, round out. Then you're going to separate those shoulder blades. Push that right hip forward. Let's go ahead and step in on that right leg. Sit back on it. Hands up in the air. Hands on that right thigh, not the left. Four, three, two. Step right to your left. Go back. Lower back. Under for two. Middle. Just like an ab crunch. Remember, this is going to get to the floor. One more. Let's hold this all the way up, coming up. Four, three, two, one. All right, let's grab our weights. Whatever you want to use to get started. Again, I'm using light. You can use whatever you like. It is Friday. This is your last workout. What do you need to do today? All right. Heels under the knees, under the hips, shoulders back, and hand curls. Up and down. Good, up and down. Now I'm gonna wrap my thumb around the back of the weight so my thumb is not touching my index finger on the tip. It's right beside it, shoulders are back and down. This is that cup, the cupping grip. Good, good, good. So we don't wanna have that thumb on the inside. So, hand to my thumb, hand to my thumb. See, my thumb to my ear. I want it here. Yes? Good, good, good. Nice job, four more. Four, tuck your tails, open up those knees. We got up two, down two. Ready, set, go. Up one, two, down two. Now remember, you're using the weight that works for you today. I'm staying like it's up to my shoulder. That doesn't mean you need to. Down for two. Good, good. Up two. Let's add a twist. Up one, two, rotate in. One and two. Keep that thumb outside so it's next to the index finger. It's not here. It's here. Here. Good, 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 good. Again, up one, two, down two. Beautiful. Do it again, do it again. Just change this, that grip. It's going to be more effective when we do our back. Good. Again, up two. One and two. Perfect. Yes. One more, one more. Hip hinge over, right leg back. Now, roll back, single. Right here. So you're going to take a bicep out of that move. It'll allow you to get the front step back. Now remember, I'm not using heavy weights today. That doesn't mean you don't have to. Pull, pull, foot. Eight more single counts. Eight, seven, six, and five. Four more. We're going to double the weight. We're going to pull both of those weights in that right arm. Try to keep that thumb behind. Try to keep that cup. Pull it up two, down two. Up one, two. Good. Down one, two. So my thumb is still not around that weight. Still not around that weight. It's around the back side. Hold it if you can. If you need it for safety, that's okay. You can wrap it around. Give me four more. Four. Good, good. Three. Now, guys, make sure. See how my shoulders are square? I'm not over in here. I'm not over in here. Get it up, get it up, get it up. Singles. Let's go. Eight. Seven. Good. Six. And five. No rounding. Get it up. Get the chest out. Good, good. Two more. One more time. Slow it down again. Up two, down two. One set. Up four. One and two. Good, 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 good. We're going to bring this all the way over to a right angle. You're going to drop one weight. We're going to go for a wide spine right across that hip. One more. Step out right. One weight. Keep that cup. Out for two. So again, my thumb is wrapped around the back side. A little easier because I only have one weight now. I want to get full range. Flat back. Soften up those knees, abs are tight, ribs to the hips. One and two. Good, good. Look at my stance. My knees are bent. My chest is forward. My left hand is my kickstand. helping support that back. We got singles, ready, set, go. 8, 7, we got 6, and 5. In 4 more, we're gonna sandwich weight around that right calf. We're gonna step out right, back up tall. Ready, set, go. Out and up, out and up, out and up. Grab those shoulder blades. 8, 7, 6, 5. One more. 4, 3. Last two. Last one. We're gonna hold biceps. Hammers up. Let's go. Up and down. So again, I'm in that cupping hold. My thumb is on the outside. 8 more. 8. Good. 7, 6, and 5. What weight are you using? Don't judge by mine. 2 more, 2 more. We're going up with a twist, up 2, down 2. Ready, set, go. Up, rotate, bring it right back down. Up, rotate, bring it right back down. Grip to the hip, navel to spine. Pull the belly button in, squeeze those glutes. Good, good, good. Squeeze, squeeze. Again, again, 1 and 2. Good, good, 1 and 2. 2 more, 2 more, 2 more. 1 more, we're going back to single count, hammer, submit. 8, 7, we've got 6, and 5. 4 more, let's just go behind. Left arm going to row, 1 single weight, ready, set, and go. Setting it up first, diagonal spine. Now, when I bring my chest forward, get out of that habit. This is a bad habit, that's an anchor desk. That's driving the car. Get out of there for the shoulders. Pull up and back. We already have that posture. We don't want to contribute to it. And the shoulder blades wrapped around that spine. Up and down. Squeeze the shoulder blades around that spine. Look at the chest. Get it up there. 4 more. We're going to double the weight. 4, 3. 2 more. 1 more time. Double the weight. Up 2, down 2. Ready, set, go. Up, up. Now you might have to finesse how you're holding both those weights. Get that thumb behind, not in front. Those of you with heavier weights, you might not be able to do that. You might have to wrap that thumb around for safety. Right hand on my thigh. Good, good, good. Again, make sure we're not over here. We're not over here. Get it up, get it up, get it up. Heads up, nice and tall. Crouch chest. Abs in tight, those hips are stacked. Squeeze that head. Keep the core strong. We've got 4 more. 4. Good, good, good. 3. 2 more, 2 more. We got 1 more set of singles before we can move it over. 1 more, 1 more. 1 set of singles. Ready, set, go. You got 4. We'll separate. We'll step wide. We've got that wide thigh. Slow it down. Out of 2. In 2. Now, again, we're trying to keep that thumb on that outside so my bicep doesn't kick in here. Good, good, good. Right across that hip. Action comes right across that right knee. Again, back flat, all the way over. All the way over, right here. If you cannot support that, lighten the load. Again, lighten the load. We want to get deep into that back. We've got, what, 50 to 40 this week? We're not covering it up anymore. And it is February, right? Single count, let's go now. 8, 7, you've got 6, and 5. That round hump was definitely wrong. 2 more to go. We slow it down for 1 more set of 4. Ready, set, here I go. 1. Now remember, we step over to our left. We're going to sandwich the weights around that calf. And 2 more. We step over and back. Good, good, good. 1 more. Go. Ready, set, and go. We are over. 12. 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, last 4, 4, and 3, 2 more, we come to the center, we're going to curl press, up 2, over 2, 1, 2, push, pull back down, shoulders do not eat your ears, rock your wrists to your hips, up on 2, squeeze that high knee. My whole body is always engaged. I'm not just letting the belly hang out. I'm not letting the glutes fall. I tighten them up until somebody's going to pull a roller and smack that booty. The abs are tight, like the kids have been let loose, and they're going to throw the ball to them with the dodgeball. Do it again, do it again. The tighter you keep that whole body, keep it engaged. Less floor work. Single, let's go. Oh my, don't swing. Notice I'm not swinging on that down. My arms stop gripping my elbows under my shoulders. Make sure you're not doing this. No swing, no swing. Good, good. Core is tight. Press those heels deep down to the floor. Those shoulders do not eat your ears. It's not here. Keep those shoulders down. Chest proud. Long neck. Look over your neighbor's fence. They just got a puppy. Alright, maybe they're putting a pull in. They've got like nice looking eyes over there. Come on. Whatever works. Nice long neck. Oh, I said that. I'm recording. Oh, good job now. Come on. One more, one more. Side raise off the hips, up two, down two. Now, I need you to squeeze your shoulder blades. Wrap them around the spine. Don't let them separate. My thumbs are still on the outside of the waist. It's not wrapped around. Works on that grip. I know. I know. But why do you like that tucking hold?
I like it.
I love it. Again. I think there's a song. Again, rib of the hip and down the spine. Let me see. Four more. Four. And three. Two more. We're coming in front. We're going to open it out. One more. Front raise. Open it out at the top. I go. One and two. Please open. Bring it closed. Bring it on down. Try that again. Up one, two, open it out, shoulder blades wrapped around the spine, squeeze them, squeeze them, squeeze them, and back down. Do it again, do it again. Up one, two, out on two. Now look at your shoulders, try to make them square. Look at yourself in the mirror. One and two, yep. Woo, don't rush. Twice, more. If it's too much, give it the weight. You got one more. Outside those quads. Down on two, up two, try to go low. We do not thrust, touch up shoulder blades. Try to keep that core tight, push those heels down through that floor. Four more. Three. Watch those knees go under the hips. Two. One more. Bottom half, singles, let's go. Legs up on two. All I do is straighten the hiney. Bend those knees, straighten that hiney. If you need support, you can go on the thighs. Just straighten it out. Oh, hamstrings, glutes. We're staying for more. Four. Ooh, three. Last two. One more. We're going to shoot it up on one. Down on three. Stand up now. Up, down, three, two, and one. Up, down, slow, and control. Drive it up. Once more. We stay low. Pulse it back. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Pulse it again. Eight more. We're going to pop a squat. Freeze and hold on three. Drop it low. Keep an eye. You've got eight more to go. One, two, three, I go low. One, two, three, join me now. One, two, three, and drop. One, and two, just two more. One, two, three, one more time. Woo, standing it up and hammer curl. Oh my, oh my, oh my. Woo, come on. Eight more, eight, seven, six. We're going to put left leg on top of that bench right there behind you. Right arm's going to hold elbow behind that shoulder for tricep extension. So are you ready? set it up, let's go. Woo! Hip hinge over, shoulder square, core is tight. Now, that arm's got full range right now. Coming all the way to my shoulder, all the way back straight. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, and five. And four more. We're going to shorten the range. You will stop at your hip. No further. Stop at the hip. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five. Four more. Four. And three, two more here. Turn that palm in, thumb in, same spot. Eight, seven, good. Six, contract those shoulder blades, square them off. One more, four, and three. Last two, we go back to traditional. Singles, full range, ready, set, go. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, contract those shoulder blades, no stress in the neck, no stress in the lower back. Alright, let's switch sides. Right leg on, elbow high, ready, set, go. Full range, square those shoulders, right arm on that side for forward flex support. Palm is in. Again, right now you've got full range. That means that arm comes all the way to the shoulder, all the way straight back. Again, hips neck steady, belly button in. We hold everything strong. Now, limit it. From the hip, from the hip, from the hip. Limit that range, keep it tight. Just to the hip, not that shoulder. Listen to what I'm saying. There's nothing moving from that shoulder. My shoulder's not moving. Come on, rotate that palm in, thumb in, up. Just to the hip. Limited range, abs tight. Push that honey back. Just letting you see the motion. We don't want to get a little more. We want to keep it tight. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, and five. Four more. We'll take the palm back in. We'll go full range. We'll finish the set. Woo, are you ready? Turn it in. Full range. 12, 11, 10, 9. You've got 8. You've got 6 and 5. Four more. 4. You're going to push back. We're going to curl and press overhead again. 2 more. 1 more. Curl for 2. Press on 2. 1 and 2. Press up. Shoulders stay down. I want to see lots of space between shoulder and the ears. 1 and 2. Pushing up. Good, good. Shoulders don't need those ears. I want to see those earrings. 1 and 2. Push with push. Good, good, good. So look at your shirts, trying to let your shirts move. When you're pressing up, your ribs, your hips, nothing should move in that center, sliding the ribs to the hips. Imagine I'm whipping a tennis ball in your belly when the arms are up over the head, when you're most vulnerable. Good, good. Two more, 1 and 2. Good. You don't arch that back. You've got one more. We're gonna step back with that left. We're gonna lunge down. Ready, slow count. 1, 2, 3. Right leg. 1, 2, 3. Shoulders over the hips. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 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 Shoulder blades contracted behind. I am not out of control of this move. 1, 2, shoulders over the hips. 1, 2, again. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Just that lunge, left leg down, up, and down. Control. I'm not swinging those arms. My shoulder blades do not separate. Hold on. Hold those arms in front of the seven, six, five, four more, four, three, last two, last one, step up, left leg only, woo, right leg, did I say left? I did not, right leg back, woo, we can be in trouble now, again, oh my, come on, four more to go, four, three, two more here. One more, crisscross at that collarbone, the bottom half. Bottom, good, bottom. Nice, knee down, heels off that floor. Four more, four, three, two more here. One more time, step it up. Ooh, press overhead. Oh, look at those arms. Keep it nice and tight. Keep those shoulders down, push. Core is tight, just don't move. No! One more. Ooh, press this up, separate the hole. Rock the ribs. Now, you've got to get intentional. Shoulder blades up around that spine. Intentional. No arching your back, your knees are soft. I need you to scoop up the belly. Good, rib to the hip. Good. Oh my. Right arm rolling down deeper. Just your right. Pull it all the way down. Now, I want you to focus on that right shoulder blade. Pull it down. Rib hip and ankle spine. Pull. Nice. Twice more. Pull. I want you to wrap that shoulder blade around that spine. Wrap it. Twice more. Once more. Right arm holds up top, left arm only. Ready, set, go. Now, you gotta get deep into the shoulder blade, not so much the elbow pulling down. Good. Wrap that left shoulder blade right around your spine. Feel it pulling down. Rock your rib to your hip, watch your back. Four more. And three. Last two. Last one. Both arms pulling down, ready, last set. One and two. Come on, continue this. If I can do it with that shoulder, you can do it. Two more. Keep them up. Come on, you got this. One more. You're like, I know. Woo! All right, shake it on out. Go! Left leg on that right corner. Step up. Now, get that inside of that right big toe here to help get you supported. Put that right weight on the outside of the thigh. Left arm's gonna hold here. Bend that left leg, rock your rib, now flex that right foot, get it off that bench. Isolation, side raises. R, you're ready. Out two, in two, ready, set, go. Out, and in. So it comes right on top of the bench, but it does not touch that bench. It's gonna actually tap the insole on the left side. My weight is right there on there, I'm holding it with my fingertips. I don't wanna wrap my hand around because that's gonna hold the weight with my hand and not the leg. Yes. Come on. Extra little bit of weight there. Singles, let's go. 8, 7, 6, and 5. Four more, we're gonna add that left arm. It's gonna press diagonal. Are you ready? Oh my, shoulders down and back. 8, 7, good. 6, and 5, last 4, 4, and 3, last 2. Leg holds out, just that arm, let's go. Isolate that right leg. Rock the rib, balance, I know. Hold it, fingertips, 4, and 3, last 2. We're gonna squat down and up with an outside leg. Ready, set, go. Drop out. Left hand on that left thigh. Just hold that weight there. Oh, my. Woo. 4 more. 4. 3. Last 2. Last 1. Off. Other side. Right leg on. Right on that edge. Stand it up, put the index inside that left toe, shoulders up around the back, left hand here, right hand here. Now notice, my hand's not wrapped around my weight. My fingertips are just holding the weight at my thigh. See how it's just holding it at my thigh? So if I go here, my hand has the weight. I want the weight on that outer thigh. Just 2.5 pounds, maybe you're working with 5. Side lift, flex that foot, just the leg, here we go. So you flex the foot. foot. So see how it clears the bench? But it taps the inside of that right foot. Elbow low, grip to the hip, and nail the spine. Core tight. Find that focus, get that rib. Tap to the hip, belly button in and upward. Find your balance. Ooh. Oh, do it again, do it again. Exhale, exhale. So make sure your hands not wrapped around that weight. We want that leg to feel the brunt of that extra pound. Out on two, in on two. One more. Same goals, no arm, not yet. Eight, seven, don't kick it, lift it. Make the leg lift it out, don't kick it. Four more here. Right arm's gonna go diagonal, we already know. Core is tight. Two, are you ready? Here we go. Out. Out, at the diagonal. Ooh, balance, I know, it's hard. Again. Just when you thought it was simple. Oh yeah, oh yeah, leg is going to pause and hold. Just that arm, let's go. Eight, seven, six, and five. Four more, four, and three. Last two, last one. All right, bring it on down. Oh my gosh. Ooh, isolate. Look at those booties on that hold. All right, wide base, wide base. I'm gonna work light. We're gonna go front, so you might wanna go light. Hands outside those hips, contract those shoulder blades. Elbows are bent. See my stance from sides? I'm gonna lift straight up, both arms to the center. Right in front of my nose. Right in front of my nose. Right in front of my nose. My elbows stay bent. One and two, keep the shoulders down. Don't let the shoulders round, chest is high, crow. Good, good, good. So I'm not lengthening, I'm not reaching. I am lifting. Bring the heads and the weights together. One and two. Good. Bring them right in front of the nose. Shoulders back. Chest as high as proud. Rib to the hip and nail or spine. We have no nails in this class today. Put them up. Put them up. Come on. Get them up and proud. Shoulders back. Again. Rib to the hip. Squeeze the eyes off the knees. Again. Once more, left arm all the way across the right shoulder four times. One. Ooh, that hurts. Again. Go on. Twice more, twice more. One more, one more. Right arm, same move, ready to go. So notice the shoulders stay down and back, yes? Ribs to the hips, the navel is fine. It's the arm crossing. One more, one more. We've got single, first, straight up, tap them together. Eight, seven, six, five, first hit, four, three, two more here. One more time. Now, right arm, straight across, let's go. Over two, down on two. Good, again, chest is up, proud, rib to the hip, that navel is fine. Right up, good. One more time, we're going to your left. Your left, your left, your left. See how I did that? Stay to my left arm. That hurt. Rock the right to the hip. One more, one more. Slow count up on four. Right to your nose. Long way. One, two, three, and four. One, and two, three, and four. Get that chest proud. Right to the hip, the nail, the spine, shoulder blades, and round the spine. One more, one more, don't beat me. Hip hinge over, wide row, eight, seven, wide knees, we pull right angle, squeeze the shoulder blades, good, good, eight, seven, six, and five, four more, four, and three, last two, last one. Alright, let's bring it up, let's grab those mats, let's take it to our bench, on our bench. Alright, mats are around the room, if you need them, they're on the toy box. We're going down, nailing zippers. Alright. All the way down. Now, we're going to put some abs in here. here first. We're going to shake up that body. Your body's saying she's either going to do chest or she's going to do triceps. Maybe she's going to do a glute lift. So we're going to just shake it up. We're going to cause muscle confusion because we're going to go where it doesn't think we're going to go. All right, all the way down when you're ready. Feet straight up in the air. Hands either behind the head or underneath that tail. Now, it's underneath the fan if you've got a sensitive lower back. Hands up. Good, good. All right, straight up. Now, my hands can be behind my head, lifted and holding, or I can take them underneath my hind. Try to lock them. Now, my right leg does not lock all the way. Shoulders back and down, right leg down, 4 pounds. 1, 2, 3, 4. Up, 2, same leg down, 2. Abs are tight, my head's lifted, I've got no stress in my neck. If you do not need the help behind the hind, your hands could be holding the head. Down for 4, left leg. Same leg, down 2, up 2. Try to keep the right leg steady and still. Down 2, up 2. 2 more. So, the message to the brain says we're done because we're doing that work. We're not. Right leg single, let's go. 8, 7, 6, and 5. 4 more. 4 and 3. Last 2. Last 1. Left leg. Let's go now. 8, 7, 6, and 5. 4 more. 4 and 3. Last 2. Last 1. Crisscross those ankles. Now lift this up. Knees bent. Heels are low at the high knee. Lift it right to the hip. Navel spine looking straight above you. All we're doing is shortening the distance between that rib and hip. Your ankles are crossed and lower your high knee. Hands behind the head. Exhale every lift. Up on 2 and down on 2. Ready, set, go. Right here. Up and down. Heels are low. Elbows wide, out of sight. Up on 2. Down on 2. Again, again. Up on 2. Right shoulder only crosses 2. Elbows stay back. Do it again, do it again. Working from that rib, external obliques and whole range. Right elbow stays out of your vision. Single, same thing, just your shoulder. 8, 7, 6, and 5. Last 4, we'll switch it. 4, we're gonna go back to a 2 count. 2 more, left shoulder, elbow comes to the right. Up 2, down 2. Try to get into the external obliques, those transverse abdominis. Sides to waist, up 1, 2, down 2, elbow stays out of vision, you've got 4 more to go, ready, here they are, 1 and 2, heels are low, core is tight, back to safe, double butt in and up, 2 more, 2 more, 1 more, that body says, we're done, we are not, single count, ready, set, go, 8, and 7, and 6, and 5, last 4, 4 and 3. 2 more of those feet in the floor. We're going to go to the center. Up, look right. Let's go. Up, look right. Center and down. Up, look left. Lift up. Look left. Heels are on the floor. Up, look right. We're going to resume our work in 4 more. We'll pick up the weights. 1. Look right. Center and down. Up, look left. Up, look left. You've got 1 more to go. 1 more each side. Up, look right. Last time to your left. All right, let's find those weights. Ooh. All right. Drop those elbows outside the bench by the ribs, knuckles facing upward, chest press, up 2, down 2, ready, set, go. So squeeze your shoulder blades, wrap them around the spine, keep that back flush with the mat, squeeze the booty. Press the heels down into the floor. Up 2, down 2. Remember, elbows low, not out to the shoulders. Up 1, 2. Down 1, 2. Do it again. Up 1, 2. No stress in the neck. Again. Make sure that back does not arch. Try to keep shoulder blades connected. Squeezing that spine. 4 more. And 3. 2 more. We're going to answer the answer. Hang on, two singles. We press up and answer the phone. Up one, two. Now two single answers. Now bring them back down for that chest press. Try that again. Up one and two count. Now two single answers. Elbows stay over the shoulders. Watch the swing. There is none. Again. Up one, two. Answer the phone. Down two. Try it again, try it again, try it again. Up one, two, connect shoulder blades. Keep them squeezing around the spine. Down two. Again, again, core nice and tight. We send our balls going from the ceiling. Down two. Again, again, up two, and the bone. And back up. Down two. Just your chest, single count, let's go. Eight, seven, six, and five. Elbows line up with the ribs, not your shoulders. They are lower, they are lower. Back your snare on the ceiling. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five. Four more. Four. And three. Last two. Last one. Now press up on four. Hold. One, two, three, and four. Round the knuckles. Penetrate ball or St. Bernard in your chest. Open for two. Open for that fly. Elbows still in line with the ribs, not the elbows, not the shoulders. Get them low. Keep those elbows out. Get them in line with the ribs. Again. Down on two. Match your ear on the ceiling. If not, just go over your shoulder. Make sure they're not in line. Four more. Four. Three. Two. One more. Lock it up. Answer the phone. Down two, up two, ready to go. Your shoulder blades still contracted. Still trying to squeeze that up back between them. Over to the hip. The tail was fine. Down on two. And up. Now, as you hang up the phone, we're going to march that right leg. Up one, two. Down two. Left leg. Up one, two. Down two. So as I hang the phone up, I answer with my knee. Keep the hips stacked and steady. Down two. Up two. Down two. Up one, two. Again. Down two. That's one more. And up. There's one. There's two, two more. Last time. Good. Down two and hold. Lock it here. Lock it here. Keep those elbows in line. Pick that right leg up. Now your left arm and your right leg press away. Out on two. In on two. Right arm isolated. Left foot on that floor. Rear to the hip. The nail was fine. Press away. Leg bend and straighten. Four more. Four. Three. We're going to switch. And two more. Right leg goes down. Left leg comes up. One more. Out. Drop that right leg down. Left leg. Let's go. Out on two. In on two. Set that left elbow. Don't want to get lazy. Want to just stop lazy. I can reset it. Pressing out. Pulling in. See the shoulder blades wrapped up the spine. Try not to shrug the shoulder as you press away. Four. Three, two, last time. Now just hang on the phone. Up and down, up and down. Exhale, inhale. Flatten out those hips. Squeeze the shoulder blades together. The spine is pressing on that mat. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five. We've got four. And three. Last two. Last one. All right. Let's get rid of those weights. Put them off to the side. Left arm extended down. Right on the floor. Right hand behind. Take that left leg. Extend it long and away. Point the toe. Right elbow towards that left knee. Straight away with that leg. Up two. Up. Up. So you're grounded here. You've got that isolation. Through external obliques, we've got that left hand is your outrigger. That's your safety net. Again, bring it up on two, down on two. Try to lock out that leg. Lift it, lock it away. Keep it full control. Four more. Four. Now, if you don't feel like you need that arm, how about we cover it and reach it long and away? Good. Just two more here. Exhale. Inhale. One more. All right, let's reset. Right arm out, left hand behind the head, right leg, point to toe. Elbow to knee, right leg long and away. Up one, two, that leg does not bend, it wants to bend. It needs to bend and come in and touch that elbow. Exhale, as you lift it, try to lengthen and point that toe. Long and lean away. Again, right hand on the floor and tripod. That's your safety. Again. If you feel you do not need it, how about covering it over? Just let it hang. Oh, feel that extra work. Again, what works for you today? Final four. Three. Good, good, good. Two more, two more. Last one. All right, bring them in. Now, don't cross those knees. Let's reach over the bench. Just find where we can hang ourselves here to hold steady. All right, now, we're gonna take those knees into the chest. In, down, just rock it in. All I need you to do is get that tiny, barely off that bench. Eight more, eight, seven, six, not big, five, last four, four, and three, last two, last one. Now pull them in, lift that legs to the sky. In, lift, in and down. In, lift. Use the lengthening of the legs to help lift you up just a little bit more. Pull them in, extend, bend them down, little drop. Again, one, two, three, and four. One and two, just two more. One. Last time. Ooh, all right, find those hands. Let's rock this up. Find out. One weight, we've got one last thing to do here. We're gonna row. Ooh. All right, let's grab the ends, scoop it back, hollow out, round shoulders now. We're gonna rock this. Way down, feet past the hip every time. Back to front we go. Now, if you need a little more challenge, maybe we lift the same leg out of the side that we go to. Maybe we lift both legs and they stay lifted. You decide. How's your back today? Maybe you want to keep them down. I'm keeping them down. Eight to go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. You've got four. And three. Last two. Last one, bam, bam. Ooh, nice and done. Help yourselves up carefully. Oh. Carefully coming up. This song I seem to always stretch to. It's one of them in this mix. All right, nice wide base. Bring it over to the right. Head stays lifted. Push right to that thigh. Bring it up and over to your left side. Stay right there. Opening up with that forearm, pushing through, let the muscles release, feel and relax. Good, good. Over to the right side and just inch that leg out. Seal the toe three times. And then settle it in a little wider. Maybe take a hand to the bench, maybe take a hand to the floor. Time to go deeper to the inner side. Drop the hips just a little bit more as you feel the muscles release and relax. Go over to your left side. And you're already wider. You don't need to do anything with this left leg. Push it through that thigh. Maybe taking the hand to the bench. Maybe taking the hand to the floor. Drop the hips just a little more as you feel the muscles release and relax. Pushing the palm right to the floor. put both elbows with the forearms on those knees, turn those heels in, drop the hind knee, try to open up those thighs. We're gonna walk the feet in 2 to 3 times. You're gonna round as you come up, shoulders up and around the back. You're gonna step together as you take your hands behind, opening up the chest and the shoulders. Good, step back with that right heel, put it down. Now come up onto the toe, rock to connect it down on it. Now bring that left arm in front, pull it across, keep your shoulders down. Good, so look in the mirror, make sure we're not all up in here, get it down. There's so much stress, this tends to happen when you're stressed, right? Get it down, lengthen it out. Good, good, good. Perfect, step together, open the arms again to the back side, open up the chest, keep that neck long, step back with that left foot, with that left heel on the floor. Feeling the stretch in that calf. Now we're gonna lift this up, just like we did on the other side, bend the knees, sink down into it, releasing the arms, pulling that right arm across the chest. Again, keep the shoulders, don't let it come over here. Long neck, nice long neck. Good, good, good. We're going all the way across, feel the stretch, the release. Good, good, good. Now we're going to step together, hands on your thighs. Stick that high knee in the air, this is just like a deadlift. Slowly inching down, push the high knee back, feel the stretch of the hands right here. Drop the chest, arch the back, stick the tail higher in the sky. You're gonna feel both hamstrings stretching right here. Go drop a little bit more. And now hollow out, rounding through to round this up, shoulders up and around in the back. And then inhale, grab that right elbow, pull it down behind, stretching that tricep. And then reverse it. Breath. Nice deep inhale. And exhales out. Guys, awesome work today.